welfare of the farmer is vital to that of the whole country. The prosperity of the country rests peculiarly upon the prosperity of agriculture. Just now, one of the strongest hopes of returning good times is based on the business which the farmers' crops are to afford.